Hi everyone, this is John Paul from In Motion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our database series. Today I'm going to show you how to change the MySQL time zone, and all of the commands used in this video are in the description below. Start by connecting to your server as the root user using SSH. Now we're going to run a command to view the current time zone setting. Notice that in this example it says system. This means that the MySQL time zone is using the same one as the server. If you're interested in changing the entire server's time zone, this can be accomplished in WHM, and there's a link to this guide in the description below. You can run the date command to see the server's system timestamp. And you can run this command to see the current timestamp reported by the MySQL server. Notice that it's currently set to Pacific Standard Time on this server. Now we're going to edit the my.cnf file in the /etc folder to change the time zone from Pacific Standard to Eastern Standard Time by using the nano /etc/my.cnf command. Enter this default time zone line of code. Be sure to adjust the time zone relative to Coordinated Universal Time, often referred to as UTC or GMT. For Eastern Standard Time, this is -5 hours. Save your changes by hitting Ctrl X, Y, and then Enter. Now run the service MySQL restart command to restart MySQL. So now when we view the global time zone setting, the new time zone should show. And when we run the now function again, the actual MySQL time should be correct. Thank you for joining us for another video in our database series. Check out our database section for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think, or to suggest additional videos.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.